Jai Gurudev, in the Vishalakshi temple in Varanasi and the temple at the Art of Living Ashram in Bengaluru have significant ties to Vishalakshi Amma, mother of Gurudev, His Holiness Shri Ravi Shankar Ji. Can you elaborate on these connections? Absolutely. The Vishalakshi temple in Varanasi is one of the 51 Shakti Peets, believed to be the site where the left eye of Sati fell. It embodies the divine feminine and is a major pilgrimage site. Gurudev Shri Ravi Shankar Ji's mother, Vishalakshi Amma, is seen as a living embodiment of these values, symbolizing love, compassion and spiritual wisdom. The temple at the Art of Living Ashram in Bengaluru is inspired by the original temple and serves as a spiritual center for practitioners and seekers. Both temples emphasize devotion and spiritual practice, creating a direct link through Vishalakshi Amma's legacy. How does Vishalakshi Amma's influence manifest in the teachings and practices at the Art of Living Ashram? Vishalakshi Amma was known for her deep spirituality and her nurturing nature. Her teachings emphasize the importance of inner peace, compassion and service. At the ashram, these principles are central to our programs. We have various courses and workshops focused on meditation, yoga and self-development that reflect her teachings. Moreover, during significant events and festivals, the ashram often conducts rituals and ceremonies that honor her, creating a vibrant community that connects with her spirit. Are there any specific rituals or events that highlight this connection? Yes, several events take place throughout the year. One of the key rituals is the Navratri festival, during which we celebrate a divine feminine energy. The ashram organizes special prayers, meditations, and cultural programs that pay homage to both Goddess Vishalakshi and Vishalakshi Amma. Another significant event is the annual celebration of Gurudev's birthday, which also serves as a tribute to his mother. We invite devotees from around the world to participate, creating a sense of unity and shared spiritual experience. Have there been any documented research studies that explore the cultural and spiritual significance of these temples? Yes, various research studies have examined the role of temples in contemporary society and their impact on community cohesion. For instance, studies published in international journals highlight how spiritual practices foster a sense of belonging and promote mental well-being. Research has shown that places like the Vishalakshi Temple and the ashram serve as vital community hubs, facilitating social interaction and providing emotional support. These findings align with our observations of how devotees engage with the spiritual teachings and the broader community. What role does the Vedic Dham Sansthan play in supporting these temples? The Vedic Dham Sansthan is dedicated to preserving Vedic traditions and supporting temples through education, research and community outreach. We collaborate with both the Varanasi and Bengaluru temples to promote cultural heritage and spiritual practices. We also work on initiatives to ensure the sustainable management of these sites, including environmental conservation efforts, which are essential for maintaining their sanctity and accessibility for future generations. Finally, what message would you like to share about the significance of these connections? The connection between the Vishalakshi Temple in Varanasi and the Art of Living Ashram is a testament to the enduring legacy of Vishalakshi Amma. It represents a continuum of spiritual wisdom that transcends geographical boundaries. Our collective efforts to honor this legacy not only enrich our spiritual lives, but also strengthen community bonds and promote global harmony. We invite everyone to explore these sacred places, partake in their teachings, and experience the profound impact of divine feminine energy. Thank you for your insights. It is inspiring to see how these connections continue to foster spiritual growth and community. Thank you for the opportunity to share. It is a joy to discuss such meaningful topics. Jai Gurudev.